Mr. Speaker, the arrest is defeated through private criminal prosecution. I'll meet the governor when in. They are murderers.
Okay, Senator, the right of criminal investigation can do that.
Yeah.
I am helping.
I've already written to him.
Very good.
Yes.
Okay.
But who else is going to attack? Now, who was it finally? Let us proceed.
Are you going to do something?
No, I'm not going. Let's proceed.
But Senator Sonko.
Let's proceed.
Senator Sonko, I would agree with you that this committee has to function.
Much obliged.
And unfortunately, we have an order of procedure. And we are there. One or the query after the other.
Yes.
When I give you the opportunity to lay documents relevant to an audit query, please do so, because now you have brought documents that should be handed over to the director of criminal.
You say that the senators just, Senator Fulamira, just provokes me.
It's very unfair.
I was just about to raise my documents and just provoked me.
It's very unfair.
As if he met the governor before coming to this committee.
It's very unfair on me and the committee. Yeah. So please, let's proceed because we need to finish this thing in time.
Okay. Yes. Much obliged, Mr.
Chair. Mr. Matani, we'll come to your pony.
With due respect to the senator for asking, and also the other senators, I believe that this committee is in a position to deal with all the issues that are raised by Senator Hussein, and we will deploy
to...
This is my brother.
Okay, the main point of contention is you are on rates.
Yes, sure.
And under same and under rates, I've got issues to raise on behalf of the great people of Nairobi.
Yes,
I'm the county senator. I'm mandated by the constitution to represent their interest as the county senator. For instance, we have a case. Masamaje, senator. For instance, we have a case, a very sad case. In Demilen, Ngong Road, a case of one Mr. Hawa, whose wife was killed when he was evicted by the county officers. Hawa took his wife for treatment in India. As he was in India, there was a fake rates claim that was raised by the county, amounting to 6 million. He was willing to pay, but because he was not around, because of his wife's illness, he was in India. When he came back, the second, third day, the county goons, hired goons and maybe the auctioneers and the guys, the governor's proxies who had bought that property, stormed the property along Gong Road. A property worth, we have got a valuation of that property worth over 2 billion Kenya shillings. An eviction was carried by auctioneers and county goons hired by the governor. The family was thrown out. In the process, the wife was killed. I have a death certificate to confirm this. I have video clips to confirm this. I have medical documents to confirm it is indeed true that the wife was in India for medical treatment. She had a problem. She had a heart complication. So when she was evicted, in the process, she was killed. But the guys who were hired to do the eviction, they were hired by the county government.
How was she killed?
Through the eviction process. She was roughed up, she was thrown out, she had a hole in the heart. In the process, she succumbed to maybe the injuries.